Are you right, guys? My name's Sammy from Pioneer DJ. I'm down at Get in the Mix, and today we're going to go through some key features on the DDJ 400. So now we're going to look at the mixer section of the DDJ 400. Like I said previously, we've tried to incorporate many things from our DJM range and put it into this mixer. So firstly, we have our beat effects here, and we're going to go in there and change the parameters using these two buttons here. Just down from that, we have our selector to actually select what effects we'd like to use. If I hold this, this is always going to go down in my effects. If I hold shift, it'll then go up. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to select delay. Here allows you to pick which channel you'd like it to be on. At the minute, I have it on master, so whatever I do on either deck is going to come out of my master volume. Here we have our level of just and our depth of how much we'd like to bring into the mix. This button here allows you to trigger the effect itself. So let's get some music playing and hear this, one of these effects in play. So I've selected delay. I'm going to turn it on and then start to bring it in. As you can hear, you can slightly hear the delay coming in, but I want to kind of make this more apparent with my parameters. So I'm going to use the beat parameters up here and change the value of the effect. And as you can hear, it's really starting to change. And if you want to, you can then go over and use like a high pass or low pass filter. And when you're mixing, kind of when you're like going into a build up or mixing out of a tune, using this section here can be really effective.